If the Mexican government cannot protect American citizens in Mexico, then the United States may have to take matters into our own hands.
Trump says he's willing to wage war. And this is the war that we need to fight. Not the one millions of miles away. No, the ones that actually affect our citizens and our people and are right here on our borders.
And, you know, I agree with the president when he says Mexico has to really knuckle down and go after some of these cartels and stop this escalating level of violence, and hope that if there's a way we can help in that effort, that we're called upon to do so.
They've been empowered by the weak and corrupt Mexican government. And now the president is standing up strong for the safety and security of the United States, which I like to hear. They're killing kids, killing women and children like we've never seen before. And so the bottom line is the president's stepping up. And thank you very much,
we
President
gotta leave
Trump.
It there.
This is a massive problem. And as you said.